duplicate cleaner. Finding unique files. Comparing two drives to find missing files. Comparing two drives or folders to find unique, leftover, or missing files is easy with Duplicate Cleaner Pro. We set up the criteria to find the exact same content with no other restrictions. Next, we add the two folders or drives we want to compare. We aren't interested in finding duplicates within the drives, so we set Scan Against Self to Null. In this example, we want to find out if there are any files in the folder on drive D that are not present in our backup on drive Y. To achieve this, we set Find Uniques for the folder on drive D. We click the button to start the scan. The Duplicate Files tab shows all files shared between the drives. The Unique Files tab now shows any files that are on drive D but missing from drive Y. Note that the Unique Files tab contains a pair of duplicate files. Why? This is because the Scan Against Self setting for drive D is set to No, so any duplicates which only appear on this drive are treated as unique files. Thanks for watching.